this is my life, I. This is my life, I. This is my life, I. And I am. Take a good look at me. I'm more than you thought that I would be. You see, I found out about my background. Secrets you stashed in books. Feeling the best way to keep keys from me. Hey, black men don't read, huh? Frederick Douglass to Marcus Garvey. Booker T to me. I'm freeing my mind from the issues, from the setbacks, sharpening the mind so that I can learn to give back. See, my negative days have positive endings, cause I'm grateful for the days. I wake to the hour and I bow my head and say, hey, our Father, I no longer procrastinate. My heart no longer feels hate. My mind no longer tolerating except that, hey, that I am just a black man with naps. My life is greater than I ever could imagine. See, I've sailed the world and I've flown into space. Climbed the highest mountains, and never did I have to assimilate or imitate. See, this is my life, and my life is full of I cans, and the scope of me is boundless. I will live for eternities as I am written in the holy books, and children books, and science books, and history books. Hey, look, this is my life, and I am what you are about. And you can't shake me no longer, you see. I've unlocked the chains that held me. No longer is my mind battled. I put down the toy rattles, and I can spit rhymes and rhythm. I can speak many tongues and mesmerize your mind too with riddles. This is my life, I. This is my life, I. I can. This is my life, I. And I am. And I am. My life. Like the Alpha and Omega, I learned to read. And away went the negative behaviors, cause I learned to decipher the scrolls of ancient days. And I've learned to decipher words on tombs beneath the pyramids. And I've learned to counter your attacks with, hey, just my smile. I learned to punish you with my silence. And I learned to deal with you on multiple levels because I can, see. I can cause I am. This is my life. This is my life. I discovered who I am. I am. This is my life. I can. I can. I can. I can.